Good morning students, hope you all are fine and taking good care of yourself. This video is based upon chapter number 11, Cooking Food, class 3rd, Evius. Our body needs food as it provides us with energy to do work and to play. We have breakfast in morning, lunch in afternoon and dinner at night. It provides us with a nutrient for healthy growth of our body. Now we will learn about vegetarian. A person who does not eat meat, fish or any animal product, they eat only plant-based products. Just opposite of vegetarian are the non-vegetarian. A person who eat meat, fish and animal-based products. Students, why do we need to cook food? Cooking makes the food tasty, soft and easy to digest. It also kills the germs present in the raw food. As we can see, in our daily life, most of the food we eat are cooked. For example, pulses, rice, potato, all fruits and some vegetables are eaten raw, like radish, carrots and many more. We should wash them before cutting them as it would wash away many minerals and vitamins present in them. Now we will learn about the heating sources needed to cook this food. Before the invention of fire, man used to eat the food only in the raw form. As the time passes, man learned to cook the food. In villages and rural area, man used to cook food mostly on chulas and tandoor. The fuel used for them are coal, cow dung and wood. Other important heating source is an electric heater or a hot plate. The fuel used in this is electricity. In modern times and in city, we are using gas stove for cooking. The fuel used in this is LPG, liquefied petroleum gas. An environment friendly heating source is solar cooker. It uses solar energy to cook food. It does not produce smoke. It does not pollute the environment. It is cheaper among all. The fuel used in this is solar energy. Thank you, students. Now you have to solve the assignment based upon this chapter.